not ripened. There's a work for all to do. Hark, the Master's voice is calling to the harvest, calling you.
Does the place you're called to labor
stand? And does the place that you're called to labor seem so small and little known? It is great if our God is in it, for he will not forsake his own. Little is much when God is in it. Labor not for wealth or fame. There's a crown, and you can win it if you go in Jesus' name. And when the conflict here has ended, and our race on earth is run, he will say, if you've been faithful,
a crown.